not a drill. This is not a drill. General quarters. General quarters. All hands back to battle station.
And with that, welcome to United States Space Force News. In today's Space Force News video, we're going to do something that has been quite controversial in the comment section and on this channel. We will be going over which branch has the better U.S. military service uniform for dress purposes. This video will show a little bit of each uniform and then we'll end with a head-to-head match. First up, the United States Navy. The United States Navy's uniform has stayed roughly the same since the 1920s and is a recognizable branch. United States Marine Corps. This uniform has stayed roughly the same since the 18th century and is argued as the best of many uniforms. U.S. Air Force. The U.S. Air Force has widely stayed the same with a few changes along the way since the 1980s. United States Army. While the United States Army's green uniform is arguably the best to have ever been designed in its history, the uniform has mostly stayed the same. United States Space Force. Since 2019, the United States Space Force has been working out its dress uniform and is in the transition phase between the Air Force and the above shown dress uniform. The United States Coast Guard. The United States Coast Guard has had many different types of uniform variants, however, for the sake of this video, we're using the one on the right. Now it's time for a head-to-head match.
Ready. Fight.
On the right, the United States Space Force uniform versus the United States Army uniform, United States Air Force uniform, United States Navy uniform, United States Marine Corps uniform, United States Coast Guard's uniform. And with that, thank you so very much for watching, and don't forget to let us know your thoughts in the comment section below or check out our YouTube poll in the community section.